Welcome to Two Guys in a Podcast. I'm Tom.
And I'm Mike.
Back at you with another reaction video.
Booyah! So, we're going to come at you with a little Chris Rock, Black People versus Niggaz. Can we say that? Let's give it a shot, see what happens.
I think you are playing with fire.
So, stand by while we geet after it.
Shut up and sit down.
Alright, we're back with some Chris Rock. Gonna be doing some Chris Rock. This is from his Bring the Pain special in 1996, I think.
23 years ago.
Boy.
Give or take.
Chris Rock.
He's been around a long time. I didn't know he was that damn old.
Yeah.
All right,
Chris Rock.
Let's go.
Let's do it. This has been requested a lot.
Now, we got a lot of things, a lot of racism going on in the world right now. Who's more racist, Black people or white people? Black people. You know why? Because we hate Black people, too. Everything white people don't like about Black people really don't like about Black people. There's some shit going on with Black people right now. It's like a civil war going on with Black people. And there's two sides. It's Black people and there's niggas. And niggas have got to go. Every time Black people want to have a good time, ignorant ass niggas fuck it up.
Oh, shit. It's like can't white people shit. And crackers.
Without some ignorant ass niggas fucking it up. Can't do nothing. Can't keep a disco open more than 3 weeks. Grand opening, grand closing. Can't go to a movie the first week it come out. Why? Because niggas are shooting at the screen. What kind of ignorant shit is that? Hey, that's a good movie. That's so good I gotta bust a cap in here. But I hate niggas, bro. Oh, I hate niggas. Boy, I wish they let me join the Ku Klux Klan.
What the fuck?
Shit, I do a drive-by from here to Brooklyn. Tired of niggas, man. You can't have shit when you're around niggas. You can't have shit. You can't have no big screen TV. You can have it, but you better move it in at 3 in the morning. Painted white, hope niggas think it's a bassinet. Are breaking your house. Niggas will live next door to you, breaking your house, and come over the next day and go, I heard you got robbed.
Oh,
hey, nigga, you know you robbed me. You ain't hear shit because you was doing shit.
Oh, shit.
Damn! Tired of niggas. Tired of niggas, man. Damn, man. You know what the worst thing about niggas? Niggas always want some credit for some shit they supposed to do. For some shit they just supposed to do. A nigga will brag about some shit a normal man just does. A nigga will say some shit like, I take care of my kids. You supposed to, you dumb motherfucker. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What kind of ignorant shit is that? I ain't never been to jail. What, you want a cookie? You're not supposed to go to jail, you low expectation ever, motherfucker!
Oh, shoot. Oh, man.
Oh, man, I'm tired of this shit. You know the worst thing about niggas? The worst thing about niggas? Niggas love to not know. Nothing make a nigga happier than not knowing the answer to your question. Just ask a nigga a question. Any nigga. Hey, nigga, what's the capital of Zaire? I don't know that shit. Keeping it real. Niggas love to keep it real. Real dumb. Niggas hate knowledge. Shit. So I tell you, niggas are breaking your house. You want to save your money? Put it in your books. Because niggas don't read. Just put the money in the books. Shit, books are like kryptonite to a nigga. Here's a book. No! No! Not a book! No! No!
Oh, shit.
Tired of this shit, man. Your kids can't fucking play nowhere. Every year the space gets smaller. Okay, you go from that corner to that corner. Oh, you go from that gate to that gate. By the time motherfuckers 10, he's just hopping in the circle, like. Shit. shit, man. Tie, tie, tie. Fee, five, four, finger, boy, I hate a nigga. Boy, tired of this shit, man. Tired, man. Niggas is ignorant. Love being there. Singing about ignorance. I heard some song the other day. It's the first of the month. Niggas are singing welfare carols. On the first day of welfare, my true love gave to me. I wish you a merry welfare in a happy food stand. The fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Now they got some shit they're trying to get rid of welfare. Every time you see welfare in the news, they always show black people. Black people don't give a fuck about welfare. Niggas are shaking in their boots. Oh, they gonna take our shit. Shit, a black man that got two jobs, going to work every day, hates a nigga on welfare. Like, nigga, get a job. I got two, you can't get one? I would give you laid ass for the mine, but you get fucked up and get laid off, they wouldn't hire another nigga for 10 years. Shit, a black woman that got two kids, going to work every day, busting her ass, hates a bitch with nine kids getting a welfare. So, like, bitch, stop fucking. Stop it! Put that dick down! Put it down! Get a job! Yes, you can get a job. And get a job holding dicks. Whatever you do, prepare to do it. Tired of this shit, man. Tired, tired, tired. And it ain't all black people on welfare. Shit. White people on welfare, too. White people on welfare. But we can't give a fuck about them. We just gotta do our own thing. You can't go, oh, they fucked up. We could be fucked up. That's ignorant. White people on the L. Because first of all, they try to make it look like, you know, there ain't even that many black people in the country, okay? Black people are 10% of the fucking population. Black people in New York, D.C., L.A., Chicago, Atlanta, like 10 places, okay? Okay? 10 places. Ain't no black people in Minnesota. All you find, only black people in Minnesota is Prince and Kirby Puckett. Shit, the whole rest of the country, the other 40 states, is filled up with broke-ass white people. Broke-ass, living in a trailer home, eating mayonnaise sandwiches, fucking their sister, listening to John Cougar Mellencamp records.
Fucking their sister.
Fuck out of here, man. And they need your help. Nah, man. And I see some black people looking at me. Man, why you gotta say that? Why you gotta say that? It ain't us, it's the media. It ain't us, it's the media. The media has distorted our image to make us look bad. Why must you come down on life like that, brother? It ain't us, it's the media. Please cut the fucking shit, okay? 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 When I go to the money machine tonight, all right? I ain't looking over my back for the media. I'm looking for niggas.
He's riled up.
Shit. Ted Koppel ain't never took shit from me. Niggas have. So you think I got three guns in my house because the media outside? Oh shit, Mike Wallace, run! Fuck out of here, man! Tired of this shit. Tired, tired, tired of this shit.
Dude, that's some funny shit. And think about it, 1996.
1996.
23 years ago, give or take.
And he's right. I mean, that's in every race, there's that. Right? There's that, I guess, I don't know what you'd call it.
Hello?
What the? Did my phone just randomly call Melissa?
Butt caller? Just nut caller?
Apparently, I fucking have no idea how that went down.
It came through your watch.
I know.
Is she calling right now?
Yeah, fucking why is she calling back?
Alright.
That's what you get for wearing a fancy ass watch. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Chris Rock is funny, man, but, you know, he was going there.
23 years ago. And you think about it, how many years before that did Eddie Murphy do his shit? Yep. And then Richard Pryor, you know, before that, and so on and so on. So, funny shit. I'm glad we did Chris Rock. He's a funny ass dude.
He is funny. He's hilarious. I really like him.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
Yep. Thanks a lot. Let us know what you think about that. That's funny. You know, comedy's comedy. Don't get offended. Is what it is. So, appreciate it. Notification bell. Subscribe. All that jazz. Comments. Continue the conversation. Let us know what you guys think. Thanks, Mike.
Thanks, Tom. Deuces.